The problem lies with the fact that I need a B. Which doesn't sound too bad. But my real exams are in 2 months.